Still have work to do.
Maximizing my potential makes me feel warm and fuzzy.
I can stomach a proper brawl.
Come on. I only need to know what they... where they are.
Parasite activity is causing the tremors. Find the seismic stations our scientists left in the subzone to analyze and dissipate the waves. The station is there. Start the triangulation.
carapace is so tough, almost nothing even dents it. You go into the ring with carapace, the carapace wins.
Frag out. Frag grenade out.
Seismic triangulation complete. Stand by for stabilization procedure.
React scientists are disrupting the propagation of the seismic waves. Good teamwork. Your approach so far is working. Keep at it.
Seismic station not only detects ultra-low frequencies, but can triangulate...
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
During a recent incursion here, an operator ended up MIA. Whatever you do, don't go missing yourself. Pull our MIA out and keep an eye on that arc tree. It'll try to impede the rescue.
Do you mean to put on? I'm reloading.
Acting up. Target the anchor points and arc cells. Now's our chance. Pull our agent out of there. Its grip is slacking. That's good. Extraction pod is on standby. XLR operator. Get the casualty inside the extraction pod. Everyone on the Pioneer has been monitoring the rescue. Relieved doesn't even cut it.
My dog, are you?
Celebrate the highs while you can, but we still have work to do.
Sometimes I die, then I am back.
I'll blow them up.
If you ask nicely.
R&D needs Archean tissue samples, something about cell structures that keep mutating. Your target is in this subzone.
Throwing scanner out. Reloading. Over there. Cancel that last order.
That's your target. Eliminate it with the takedown.
Converge on location. Engage my target. Rendezvous at the objective. Thank you.
Once the airlock sequence is triggered, don't count on returning to this subzone.
Scan grenades emit a pulse of energy that makes a...
Airlock sequence, subzone transition in effect.
Arc spines are making the Arkeens adaptable to any environment. Those spine thingies can grow just about anywhere. Look for them.
If you're having trouble locating the objective, try a recon tool.
Plant those charges. It's gonna make some Arkeans pretty unhappy. Stay frosty.
The airlock sequence has started. There's no going back.
Airlock sequence, subzone transition in effect.
Track down a high-value enemy. R&D needs it alive, and I'll tell you when you find it.
If it's still breathing, trap it at the extraction point.
Canceling last directive. Eliminate my target. Scratch that order.
Oh!
run.
Capture system on.
You delivered on your end. Our scientists will do the rest. This is Crew
1. This incursion may only be a small step, yet it informs us for the next one.
Research on the Chimera bacteria suggests that when a fight-or-flight response is triggered, the parasite's behavior is likened to that of a swarm.
I'm ready to bring the heat.
Are being good buddies with their elite, which is bad news for our containment efforts. Kill a few to provoke the elite into showing itself. There, one of them buddies with the elite.
Take care of my tongue, would you?
That'll send the message.
Target's the priority. Take him out.
I'm in awe of what those old timers accomplished with any of our high tech and advanced equipment.
Coming.
response. We'll have to consider our operator to be MIA.
I'll keep my friends safe.
Incursion protocols in effect. Activating all trackers.
Nest mapping data indicates the presence of aberrant nests here. Find them. The malignant neoplasm is the cause of all these aberrant nests. I need a sample, but destroy the nests first. The aberrant nest and the neoplasm